The AS degree program in fire science technology basically encompasses a group of certificate-based programs that are required by the state Bureau of Fire Science and Training for firefighters.
The people that come in and go for their AS degree here at Eastern Florida State College are the people that we want to see come up. They're driven, driven young men and women that are looking to be the future of the fire service.
When somebody comes in to learn tactics and strategy, they're learning that so that they can be more qualified on the job and out in the street as a fire officer.
I've been a firefighter for 2 years and been a paramedic for almost 9 now. The AS degree helps me with promotions at work, also raises at work, and allows me to become instructor either in paramedic or out here on the fire grounds.
During the time in a course such as Company Officer Leadership for the Fire Service, you'll learn what it takes to lead a crew for a day and take care of the issues that may arise as you go.
There's 4 classes in my AS degree that gives me my Fire Officer 1. After you get these core classes and take the state test, you have to have a task book finished that you complete at work. When your chief signs off on it, you can turn it in and then take the state test for your FO1.